I discuss about human rights and national sovereignty. Human rights refer to the concept of human beings as having the universal natural rights or status, regardless of legal jurisdiction or other localizing, such as ethnicity and nationality and sex. Characteristics. There are four characteristics inherent this relationship: universal, indivisible. I want to show some slide of human rights.
Wow, right, cute right. Baby.
Then also right to education, right to housing, right to equality, right to an adequate income, right to employment, right to vote, right to privacy, and last promise. National sovereignty. National sovereignty is the idea that independent nation which have declared their independence, have an organized government, and are self-contained, have a right to exist without other nation interfering. It is essentially the unspoken rule of the nation, right to the exist. Relation between universal human rights and the national sovereignty. Human rights and national sovereignty typically are seen as opposed. The rights of states are pitted against the rights of individuals. Sovereignty entitles states to non-interference in the internal affairs, and there would seem to be a few not purely internal matters. Then how a state treats its own nation or its own territory. Characteristics. Permanence, exclusiveness, all comprehensive, inalienability, unity, indivisibility, and the originality. Thank you all for being here.